No, but I'm recording this because this is my first E-Trax that
don't
I found.
Get close to that snake, dude. We're not going to handle it, so no need to die.
He plays with venomous.
God damn, this is a heavy hook.
So is that an Aatrox or is that a Scoot?
That's an Aatrox.
That's an Aatrox. Bam,
stay for photos. Stay for photos.
I found it.
Okay, we can go home now.
I'm done.
I'm coming back to a neutral place.
The size of the head on that thing.
Yeah.
This is a beast.
I am so proud of myself right now.
Did you see that stuffed rattlesnake the ladies had there?
Uh-huh.
Yes.
That's big enough to get up over my head.
Yeah.
We just want some pics and then you can go on about your business.
We won't hurt you.
Not a single buzz out of him yet. Normally, I just seem to want to just get the hell out of here.
Somebody put a headlight, put the spotlight on him. Cindy, you got your good spot?
Fuck no. All right. I barely know what to get before I got out.
Yeah, wait, let me crank it up a notch.
Man, I'm wearing these snake boots.
And you can bonk you on the head, dude.
Yeah, no one get nailed.
Oh, that's not on the game plan?
Yeah. I frown upon it.
Boy, he is pissed off.
He's got a broken rattle. It's not his first dance.
Nah.
Chip is going to be so proud of me.
That's a good spot.
That was a damn good spot. It wasn't even on the rug.
Does that make me officially a herper now?
Yeah, you more reason to can you find it, though. You've got credit for it.
I know.
So how many rings is that, a male or a female?
It looks like a male tail.
Oh yeah, he's got two more down there. Yeah.
A little bit of rattle.
Nice big head on that thing. Damn.
Big venom glands.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're right on the edge of the danger zone there, Jeff. Okay, come on, we got more snakes to find.
Bye bye, baby.